The Alza was founded 10 centuries ago in the place which still delights with its uniqueness. A vast area with unique landscapes. Here's where you want to live. And what is underground? Rock of almost every geological formation. For a few centuries, the city was a private property of the Krakow bishops, who left numerous and original relics. The most important of them is the 17th century palace, located in the city center. Magnificent original interiors have been preserved. In one of the palace's wings, in 1816, Stanisław Staszic established the first polytechnical college in Poland. Interesting monuments can be found in the cathedral, which came into being when the church, built in 1171, was expanded. The monastery in Karczówka Hill was founded in the 17th century by a bishop to give thanks for the fact that a plague had missed Kielce. One can see there a unique statue of St. Barbara, sculptured in lead ore. Today's Kielce has a population of nearly 250,000. It is a large and important industrial, administrative, scientific, cultural, and tourist center of beyond the region's significance. Well-known companies from the building trades are the emblem of the city. A more and more important role is played by the airport in Masłów near Kielce. The Kielce fairs have energetically entered the national and international markets, now occupying the second position in Poland. Their most prominent venture is the International Salon of Defensive Industry. It is the greatest fair in Poland and in Central Europe, provided for the armed services. 12 higher education establishments function in Kielce. Two of them, Świętokrzyska Academy and Świętokrzyska Polytechnic, are state schools. In all, about 50,000 students are taught. And in Świętokrzyska Academy alone, which recently has opened an astronomical observatory and undertook procedures to be transformed into a university, more than 23,000 students matriculate. In 1996, the Kielce Cultural Center inaugurated its activities. Other functioning establishments are the Drama Theater, the Puppet and Actor Theater, the Kielce Dance Theater, and the Philharmonic. The rhythm of cultural life is marked by large-scale and popular events, among them the City Festival. For 30 years, the Scouts Festival has been organized here. International festivals and reviews render the city famous. Kielce is the main tourist center of the Świętokrzyski Voivodeship. Within the city borders, there are 5 nature reserves. Numerous centers enable one to do sports and also active rest. More than 100 clubs and associations function actively, many of which are successful on a European scale. In the center of the city, there is a lake, and close to the city, there are several ski lifts with slopes of artificial snow, cycling paths, and horse riding centers. And finally, there are the inhabitants of Kielce, inviting you to their city, where all the best values of the Świętokrzyski Voivodeship are focused, all doing their best to ensure that everyone who comes to Kielce will stay enchanted.